Cleveland, Ohio. Please give a round of applause, please, to Darnell Hairston.